to do is keep this left arm straight when you're shooting this club here. And then do this. A little bit of this. Then you do this. You got to hold it a certain way too. You can't just grab it like this. Like you probably want to grab it like this. Yes. So you're doing this, and you're looking at your stage manager right there, and you're gonna go right above her head.
Terrible.
And then two. Oops, sorry.
Four.
And that's the end of my lesson.
Arm straight, you can keep your head down. Keep your eye on the ball. You're gonna keep your head down on the ball the entire time through your backswing as you come up this way, and then you're gonna move that way. And finally, when you have to, you'll release your gaze, okay? Let me see your grip here. Remind your grip. How you feel, Dave? You feel like you wanna jump in here and do this?
Yeah, I think I can try.
Cool.
Like this?
Yep.
Okay. Now I'm warm enough now.